land again. It's September 14th. Decided to come out here before we head to work. It's 7:30. It's me and Ronnie out here this morning. And, hopefully we get some deer. It looks like it's gonna be a good morning. Deer are moving. We already seen a few. I know he's seen a nice buck. But, just hang out with us and we'll see if we can get y'all some food. Did not hit her where I wanted to. Felt like I hit her back very far. She went out there and she was standing there. I didn't know if she was going to go down there or not, but she kept walking. And she walked back in the woods and I ranged her at about 50 yards. And I tried to shoot her again. I don't know if I hit her. If I did, it was probably back again. I'm not sure what my deal is. I hope she went down though. looked up at me and saw me, and I had to let down again. She came out and I pulled back and I just put my 20-yard pin on her. And I don't know what happened. I hit her way back. It didn't look like a good shot. But hopefully we'll be able to find her.
Well, I got her. Definitely didn't hit her where I wanted to. Hit her way back. Gut shot. I might have caught some lungs. But the second shot was way back. Definitely not where I was aiming. But happy we found her. She ran probably a good 200, 250 yards and died right there. So happy to punch a tag here in Georgia, and hopefully I'll have many more opportunities. It definitely was fun, even though I didn't make the shot I wanted to, but it's always good to be out in the woods with friends and just to be able to get some meat for the table.
Strong man. She'll be all right. It'll hang on.